Hey everyone, David Lee here, back with a couple of unboxings. This time we have three electric circuit kits, all of which we are planning to use in our next year's STEM education program. So let's get started. Our first kit is the Snap Circuits Junior. It's a great way for students to explore and learn about electronics and circuitry. It includes a manual that provides instructions on 101 projects. Some of the projects includes a water detector, an AM radio, a sound-controlled switch, a touch-controlled lamp, and a flashlight doorbell. Under the manual, you will find three integrated circuits: a photoresistor, a motor, switches, a speaker, and other items for a total of more than 30 parts. The best part about this kit is that all the pieces easily snap together. Next up is the Little Bits Deluxe Kit, which I think I will use with the upper elementary students. It's another kit that requires no soldering, wiring, or programming, but its 18 powerful electronic modules make it a kit that can be used for prototyping by even professionals. The modules include buttons, motors, sensors, and lights. The instruction book provides 15 cool projects, but it is important to note that there are numerous more online. The last page sums up the purpose of the kit. It teaches students that anyone can make something that does something, which is the maker mindset. Last but not least is another inventor kit that can help students understand and explore electronics and circuits. The Makey Makey takes the place of certain keys on your keyboard or mouse. You can use the alligator clips to connect to everyday household items, like a piece of Play-Doh, to control the computer. Makey Makey is an excellent inventor's kit because the possibilities are endless. The box contains a circuit board, USB cord, alligator clips, wires, and an online documentation guide. So that's about it. Please check out some of my other unboxings. The links are in the description below. Please subscribe to my channel for more EdTech videos and click on the like button below if you enjoyed the unboxing. Until next time, peace.